My name is Francis. I got the one you call Mr. Girara here. Keep watching SOS Entertainment, Nollywood Kickmakers. Man, if you don't watch it, man, you're an EP, aka Enemy of Progress. Roll up. That's how we roll.
It's going to be fun and it's going to be insightful. So, guys, sit back, relax, and enjoy. This is Nollywood Kingmakers. See you.
My name is Mr. Martin Sonyebuchi-Onyemwa, CEO of Onyeze Production.
My name is Chinoke Nneji from Enugu State.
Okay, my name is Uchenna Mbonabo.
My name is Jonas Ngochukwu Zuewo, known as Honors Production, Honors Movies.
Well, my name is K. Steve Nnaemeka Anuka Nfu. I'm a Nollywood filmmaker and a member of the Directors Guild of Nigeria.
You know, before, we are the one who made those movies, who made that Nollywood move it so hot. Because we are just stagnant. We don't move, we don't think. How many countries are using this VCD thing?
Now, so everything is going online. And good enough, we have some big platforms who are coming to invest in Nigeria. We have Netflix is here, Rock is here. And in fact, there's one other one I heard that is that I heard too. So I believe more are still coming. Yeah, and that is what we've been praying for. At least if you now have all these big platforms, when you do your movie, even if you don't sell in the market, you sell to those platforms, you're okay with it.
Because in the past, I would say the industry lies in the hands of people who does not know anything about filmmaking. So we call them marketers. You understand, the film marketers, they are the worst set of people, and they are the people I would say that bring setback in Hollywood.
I mean, with the explosion of YouTube, people doing quality content for YouTube, with the entrance of Netflix, Iroko, and other platforms that are NNTV that are giving people opportunity to do quality movies, I see Nollywood growing. I see opportunity for filmmakers, young filmmakers, dynamic filmmakers, having opportunity to express themselves.
Still remain Harry B, aka the man with a pedigree, the Cine World crooner. Check this out. We are watching Nollywood Kingmakers. Lock it up on that. What's up?